bad things.
Please don't. I don't need your.
Put it on my head.
Put it.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for watching our first video.
Thank you.
Today we are back with our second vlog. So babe, do you want to tell them more about it?
Yeah, today we are heading out to Topgolf, which is one of our go-to places just to chill out, have some fun. We are massively competitive and I always end up beating her, but you know, today might be different. Doubt it, but we'll see.
We'll see.
But yeah, after that, we're gonna scoot back home, change, and then we're heading out to lunch in the infamous Sky Gardens. So that should be a whole ton of fun.
Yeah.
Get to enjoy the views and enjoy company. So yeah, we're gonna do that. We're heading out now, so we'll see you guys in a bit. But first. No way.
Yes, you actually will. That is the game, babe.
That okay,
if
cool.
If you win,
yeah.
I'm sleeping in the bed still.
It's about to go down. I'm a pro. Till I make my walking, don't start talking. Oh, don't you know? I'm a pro. Ain't no fake when balling. They just calling. I'm alright. I'm alright. So this is our final shot now. There's 2 points between us and I'm slightly winning. Trying to
deal with probably. I don't want to talk bad and never walk bad and never force that. It's not me. Okay guys, so yeah, your boy won, but it was only by 2 points. So I'm so proud of myself still because I am so rubbish at this game. I think it's the best I've ever played, so it's fine. It's okay. He can sleep in the bed tonight. Ask them man no more. I don't wanna
act up, I tend to catch up, I never rack stop, I don't do. Hey guys, we are now back at home. Just finished having a great time at Topgolf. Obviously, I won like I said I would.
You won by 2 points, so.
2 points is
two
all
points.
It needs.
And you know, we're one, we're husband and wife, so you know, basically, it's us that won, you know?
Okay.
Okay.
Anyway, we're now heading out to Sky Garden. Really, really excited about that. Very, very hungry, and we want to make sure we make it on time. So we're heading off now, but quick little outfit check. Obviously, change the swag in that.
Cute little shoes.
Cool. We're heading off. See you guys in a bit. So we are currently heading towards the building. We're actually running a bit late. What time is it?
Yeah. 2:50.
My gosh.
Supposed to be there 5 minutes.
15.
Ago.
Okay, we should probably run to be honest. To get there on time. So here's the queue, goes all the way outside, but we get to go straight in.
First impressions?
This place is really, really nice, man.
Show the view. I'm surprised we haven't come here sooner.
I know, right? We've been looking at it coming here for ages, but we just never did. So we just finished having a starter. That starter was just, it was very, very nice. We'll have our main soon. We're gonna stuff ourselves. We wanna leave some room for dessert as well. Thank you.
And this is the New Year breakfast.
I actually think so. Well, you say apart from me, but. Just got a very, very conservative brownie.
Yeah.
Some creme brulee. I've got brownie as well, some creme brulee. And a clear kind of thing, I'm not sure.
Garmin Brasserie.
Yep.
But it was so good, literally.
Very good.
And so yeah, I would definitely recommend it.
So now we're going to explore Stag Garden, so hope you guys enjoy this. Hey guys, we've just finished at the Sky Garden. Hope you enjoyed that short cinematic sequence. We really, really enjoyed our time there.
So good.
Really good food and amazing views, right?
Dare I say better than the Shard?
Yeah. Anyone who's been to the Shard, you'll know that it's a bit kind of cramped. Here is just tons of space, lots of greenery. You guys will have a great time. But with that said, we're going to end the vlog here today. Hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure you guys subscribe to this channel if you enjoyed this content. We're going to keep on pushing out weekly videos. Let us know your feedback as well. We'd really, really like to know how you felt this is, and if you like to, if you want to continue seeing more of this as well. Yeah, but anyway, we're going to go ahead and end this right now, and we'll see you guys on the next one. See ya.